Badass band from close to St. Louis, Missouri.
What does that mean?